Son and his wife were visiting up from Atlanta a few weeks ago, and I said, "Would you like to go to the Rock Hall?" They said, "Oh yeah, let's do that." So we went into the Rock Hall and went up to buy a ticket, and my son said, "What about people who are in the Rock Hall? You know, do you charge them $25?" And the guy said, "No, you're our guests."
Wow, Don Webster. I get to say a few things about Don, my friend and mentor, and believe me, there's not enough time on the clock to say all the things that he means to me in this station and this city. First of all, a station like News 5 does not become the institution it is without people like Don Webster. Don knew exactly how to get your attention and to make you want to watch television. He could reach through that TV every day, and through his personality, his energy, he could talk to you and make you feel like you were sitting across the breakfast table from Don. That's a gift, something you're born with, something that you can't teach, and Don had it. Don is a major reason why News 5 is what it is today and why I am here. He's got size 20 shoes, shoes that I could never fill. No one could fill them. And, you know, back when he was doing the show called Upbeat, people from New York City noticed this show, and they asked Don if he wanted to come and host a new show called American Bandstand. Yeah, that's it. And Don says no. So they gave it to a guy named, what, Dick Clark? Anyway, Don chose to stay here in Cleveland to be devoted and dedicated to you, his viewer, for those 30-plus odd years. And for that, Don, we say thank you. We are eternally grateful.